It's been more than 6 months since tornadoes ripped through Henryville, Indiana, destroying much of the school. This morning, just as fall sports are getting into full swing, the Henryville Hornets got a big surprise, that is for sure. WLKY's Lexi Sheen was there as the students were presented with $100,000 worth of new sports equipment.
Of course, the Henryville schools all got a makeover after those March 2nd tornadoes, but to start this week in this brand new gym, about 1,200 students got decked out in brand new sports gear. A surprise visit from the U of L Ladybirds preceded an even bigger surprise in the form of footballs, basketballs, tennis rackets, and even hula hoops.
It was definitely a surprise. We had no clue. When we walked in this gym, everyone's faces just lit up.
And it was all thanks to Hibbett Sports Operation Sports Renovation and some of their big-time partners like Reebok, Louisville Slugger, Under Armour, and Coca-Cola.
This whole program is about communities that have been devastated by natural disasters or really bad economic situations.
We lost some stuff. We had some stuff damaged, and that's why it's good to get this stuff.
Once Hibbett Sports heard about Henryville's story, Joy McCord said they had to help. Taking more than 4 months to organize, the school's coaches all made a wish list, and they got the donations to fill as much of it as they could, totaling $100,000 worth of equipment.
Everyone's just so grateful because now it'll be more about playing the sport instead of worrying about do we have the stuff to play it. So now we have everything.
All 1,200 elementary, junior, and senior high school students even walked away with a goodie bag from the company.
Socks, Under Armour stuff, and they were shirts, and all of us got balls and different things. It was really cool.
We just want to bring hope to them, and we find that sports bring communities together, and this is just a way to help them get their hope back.
And for a school that's been through so much, they say it's nice to be climbing back to the top with the help of this massive gift.
It makes you feel great inside. You know, it makes you feel good about mankind to know that somebody's willing to donate and to give like this.
People from across the country submitted their school stories online to Hibbett Sports, but Joy says once they visited Henryville High School, they couldn't pass up the opportunity to help. In Henryville, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
All right, thanks, Lexi. On Friday, 25 Hibbett Sports employees filled up a semi-truck with all the equipment and drove it to Henryville all the way from Birmingham, Alabama, where they are based.